that a B? Nice. Oh, yes, sir. 70K profit. I'm not complaining. I need to put Ultimate Wise on my Aspect of the Dragons, too. Chilling here. I might just do some 4-1s now because I'm quite bored. Try and carry some fellow people. Actually, I'm gonna sell this to the bazaar and then. That's 136, the fuck? I should get some light. I feel like being a nice little fella. I feel like being a nice little fella and doing this for people. Easy, these guys were. gonna do this. Nope. Boy, you ain't winning. Yes. Some fast people and aggressive people. I'm so happy there's no Skeletors in this. Hi, Ben. How you doing? Ooh. Actually, no, never mind. Wait. Since, same, I woke up a couple hours ago. I got a question for you. Do you think that the boss collections are worth it a little bit? I don't know. Since I'm feeling like being a nice fella, I'm making excuse just to do the lower bosses, just so I could kill everyone, and I could, I guess, pull up some the RNG meter a little bit. So that's an excuse. So I'm just doing 3, 4, 1 carries, because that's the lowest one the one I can actually do. I know. But I just spent like a mil on Ultimate Wise 3 for my aspect of the dragon, so I could spam the special ability on it. Wait, are you talking about the Ultimate Wise? Do you say that was worth it? Oh yeah, it actually helps a lot with the sheep pet. It only costs 60 now with the sheep pet. The sheep pet was already one of the best stuff I bought. I'm gonna check out my rev minions real quick. I got 2 rev minions, and I don't want to talk about how much they cost, because they cost like 600k each. Which I could probably buy a snow minion for that. And you get rotten flesh and diamonds. Well, let's see how much money I got off of this. Off of a night. I got 30k. Yippee. But I feel like this might be worth it. But I got these two because I didn't have enough room. So I had to take away one of the redstone minions. Rip. But that shit costs a lot of money, though. Like, you can't even really buy it or something straight up. You have to craft everything, and it takes forever. I got 20k, and 27k, and 21k. Nice. Oh, I'm saying you can't really just straight up buy the rev minions. I don't know how to. So I just have to craft them individually, and they take forever. But I feel like if I upgrade these more, they might be worth it. But I don't know yet. I'll just keep using them. I'm gonna go. I can get 750k right there. That's why I love booster cookies. Do I still have it? Okay, I do. Oh, damn. I'm 34% of the way. I might do some Slayers though, because why not? What level am I for this? I am Slayer of a 5. Jeez, I'm actually kind of close. half the time now, I don't think any of this is worth it. What was it called? Once you get past this, they all cost like an insane amount of money. I think I'm doing decent. I don't know what I should get. Should I get the Devouring or some shit? I don't know. I don't even know what this is. You get this. I don't know. The Reaper Falcon. That sounds pretty cool. It is. I might see if I could do a Packmaster tier 4. I forgot. I'm gonna see if I could do a tier 4 of this. Do I have a travel score for this? No, I don't. Is it trash? Is it trash? Damn. You know what would be the worst thing to happen to you? Like, you're just playing Kaiju, you're playing Skyblock, and then eventually you run, like, you keep playing, and then your booster cookie runs out, and you don't realize it. So, you sit there, wasting, like 5 million, thinking that you would die and still have it. You know, that would be the worst thing to happen. Like, in my opinion, I would just get off. That would just happen to you. That would be a rip and a half. Where is this boy? Where is this boy? He has a lot of fucking health. I might actually do some zealot grinding now that I think about it either. Because since the booster cookie and the god pot gives me more magic finds, I might have, well, never mind, that's a whole different thing. It takes forever. You have to upgrade the thing. Alright. Oh, yeah, I am able to beat that. Nice. That's pretty nice. I'm just kidding. God. This is why I hate the island. Oh, these are worth it, which I highly doubt. Are these worth it? Because I really don't think so. But some of them are expensive. I need to buy one to the Dragon's Den now, think about it. Why is this, like, so much money? Cheap, pocket change. Okay, where is the dragon's nest? Oh, it's 400K. Oh my god. So like for the sack upgrades, what is it? So like for Rev, you get like the base. Oh, you did? Shit. I guess I'll just drop it up. So, like, I guess Rev, you get the first upgrade, and then I guess Spider, second, and then third would be the Wolf, if I'm right. If that makes any sense. Watch me get a piece of end armor here. Watch this. Oh, never mind, wait. Watch this. Oh, no, wait. Oh, never mind. I don't know. That was just a thought. Oh. I thought I have, that's 1,000? Damn, I really need to get the catalog 20 for that. Oh. Well, for Rev, there's... Shit. Forever, there's this small Slayer sack thing. Can I? I can't one shot them. I can three tap them. Yeah. I probably came with this though. This thing. I feel so bad for the person who gave me this. He said he didn't want it, and I feel like now it was just a waste. He could have sold this. Yeah, I could two tap him with this. With this. Because it has the ancient thing. Sell this? This is like. I don't know. I feel so bad for the person who gave me this. I might do a tier 1 Enderman, because why not? Look at that, tier 2, it's AIDS, I love it. The tier 2 Enderman, like, it's so aged already. And the difficulty gap between every single Enderman Slayer is insane. I spent a decent amount of money lately. Like, what are you doing tier 2? I got what he one-shotted, but I didn't have the armor I have now. I'll probably be able to do more damage than what I used to. I mean, it costs like 1 million each, and it's... Yeah. I don't like buying carries for Slayers. Kind of mid. Thank you. See how easy that was? See how easy that was? So, you should just go straight for a Terminator, is that what you're saying? Go for a little bit dagger? I heard those are trash, though. Well, I could buy that. What is this? Weathered. Oh, special zealot. Nice! First try. That feels lucky. I might just sit here and just farm them for a little bit. Because I need to get my money back from spending those rev minions, which are kind of a scam. I don't want to admit it, but they were a scam. That was a pretty lucky special zealot right there. I love trolling people though. Just going around. I don't know. That's a good question you're asking me. That was a very good question, my dear sir. But I already got all my money back with one of them from the summoning eye. And they already cost like basically one summoning eye. I was experimenting. What do you mean? You can get those too. Huh? What do you mean? What gauntlet? The only gauntlet I know is the gemstone gauntlet for crystal hollows. Okay. Oh, these? I honestly don't know how to upgrade these because all the other stuff that I see is just super expensive. You're saying upgrade it? What is something I can get? The only real thing I want, I can do for money is Zella grinding, but Zella grinding's AIDS. But what I'm probably gonna do is grind catacombs and buy some of the Zella luck so I can upgrade it a little bit. And then after that, then I'll actually Zella grind because I am not getting end armor and then doing that. The Zella grinding is so boring and it takes forever right now for me. I only need two more levels for it. Okay. Damn! That is expensive! Oh, no, man, that's not even an Enderman pet. That was what his skin. Why do these cost so much? Oh. Okay, I see now. That costs so much money. I know that is a lot of money. I think that's literally my whole entire net worth in one pet right there. Let me check my net worth real quick. I'm gonna go check my net worth. Sky Crypt. OBS won't show it right now. Well, ah. So as of right now, since they say it's like bugged, I don't care that I'm dying. My net worth is. Oh Jesus, that went up a lot. God damn, never mind. Since that one week I was playing for a Christmas break, my net worth is now 104 mil. It used to be 40 million, but now it's 104. Yeah, it went from 40 million to 104. Nice. And then damn. I've killed Livid 3 times. Oh my god. I need to work on my minions. I have the only minions I've ever crafted are zombie minions, rev minions, diamond minions, cobblestone minions, and snow minions. That's it. And cow minions, which I don't want to talk about that. I've killed, the most kills I have right now are Enderman, and then I have 3,000 Zoa kills, blah blah, and I have 2,000 cow kills, which is honestly fire. Okay. Boink. I saw this now. Before the price goes down a little bit. I also need to sell this in the auction house. Damn. Oh, I can get this for. Oh. Hi, man. God pot sold. Well, not sold yet, but okay, I'm gonna go back now over there. Hey, do you wanna do he bought it already? Damn. Do you wanna play Dungeons? Yeah, I got my money back. I got my money back from the minions. Oh, yeah. I might just sell the other one too, so I can get some extra money. Are you genuinely sure I should buy the Livid Dagger? I don't know. I want this so I could go zoom. Yeah, because I think, what is it? Oh, I have 13 hours on that. I can get the bits again. You think so? Well, I have, it's only 1,500. It's not a lot. So I could probably get it back pretty fast. I'm gonna put this in my wardrobe, because why not? I have a bow pet. Why do I need this? I have basically 500, but doing dungeons, it gave me a lot. Yeah. Who wouldn't have a bow? These are the pets I have. I have a bow pet, epic bow pet, and an epic enderman, epic sheep, and I used to do that for mining, but I do ruby mining now. And I use a griffin pet, which I'm probably might sell. I might sell though. Oh no. Why would I want to kill myself for that? Why would I want to sit there at a bow just shooting it? The only time I would shoot it is when I do Nucleus runs, which I got most of the money from the Devon fragments. From the Devon fragments. I got around like... could you invite me again? Wait, oh, I could just join. Yeah. I got like 4 million. I got like 4 million from the Devon fragments I got from the Nikos runs. The Nikos runs are kind of fun. I'm not gonna lie. For my skills, my mining level is 20. 24. So... I think I mined a lot. And most of the other stuff, I barely did. Alchemy, I got that in like 5 minutes. Fishing, I got that all from that one fishing minion I got from them saying. And then enchanting's pretty obvious. And taming, duh. I don't even know what social does. Runecrafting's pretty useless. Carpentry, it's pretty obvious. And then I'm combat level 28. Which is pog. Oh, I have 1,000 undead essence now. Yippee. Should I, okay, I'll do that. Sounds like a scam. I already did it. Sorry. I was gonna get something, but I didn't. But I think right now. This is a decent dungeon weapon for me, in my opinion, because it's 4-starred and it's dungeonized. I got all this on it, it's pretty mid. Hi, man. Let's see what armor you have. See, look at that. Every single, like, 3 million. That's not that much. 1.2 million. Okay, that's not that much. Never mind. 3 million, 4 million, 17 million. Oh, this guy has an e-drag pet. Also, my feller. Oh, can you warp me? Or are you in here? Where are you? Oh, there you go. Oh, I'm gonna see yours. Damn. How do you, like, do you just get them from the auction house, or? A lot of these are from the Crimson Isle, which I am too weak to do. I think we might have the same amount of... Wait. How do I check how long it's... How long is my account? Do you know how to check? Oh, I've done that. I need to know how old it is. I have 258 hours and 11 minutes. So you have 100 more hours than me. You have 100 more hours, EP. It definitely. Oh, we're close. Stonk. Yay. We close. Wait, are you talking about hours? Are you talking about how many hours you have played? Or how many days? Oh. And we could run a couple of 4-3s. If you want. Should I upgrade to a legendary sheep pet? Would it be pretty worth it? How much collection do I have for Professor? Ooh, I can almost get 750k. I'm halfway. Nice. Ooh, you can get a recombobulator from this. I think they've gone up in price. Because now there's 600. I mean, now there's 6 million. Slayer recipes. What does the fame rank do? But it's gonna be my for this weekend. I'm going to try. I am going to try to get the catacombs 20 so I could buy, now I could officially buy myself essence. The worst thing is, whenever I dungeonized this, I had to get to catacombs level, I think 17 to use this, which is amazing. I loved it, because then I had to use a bonzo staff the whole entire time. Bro's AFK. Okay, this is why I hate traps. Traps are gay. I hate traps. I wish traps never existed. Okay, I got hit by it again, nice. Stop hitting me! Damn. Oh! I'm so dumb. I was using my young dragon set. No wonder I died. I was using my young dragon set instead of my shadow assassin. I wanted to go zippy and go super speed with the young dragon. That ultimate wise is worth it. Now I can just spam the thing and just stay here. Oh God, I got a sword. I wish I could do this amount. I wish I could do this amount of damage in an actual, like, you know, world, like in the end, not just the dungeons. Okay. I hate that bug where it's like that. Oh, I got a question for you, Vengeful. What's your setup? It's probably a weird question. But that's a pretty good setup, man. I know. That was a pretty goofy question. I got the basics. Though some say it's overkill, but it's I like it. Oh my God, this room. No, just God no. I hate skeletons. I have to go to hell. I hate trap. Trap's mid. I despise the trap. Oh, there you go. Okay. You can do it. I'm watching you. Nice. Why does this do so much damage? Jesus. I can one tap these? Oh, never mind. Come here, Bonzo. Oh. This Do the people still do damage for like what is it? I am going zippity zippity zoo. I thought you did it. Is there like multiple floors to it? Oh. Oh my god, the lag. Move! Use the knockback powers. I thought it was only 1-4, and that's all you had to do. I got a question for the people who, like, it says this creature is immune to the magic. Do they still take damage from it? Do you know that? Ooh, what is this? Oh, I thought that was good. Oh, I thought this was actually gonna be good. I thought that was a shadow assassin. Oh, we have already done this. EP. My back hurts. It looks beautiful outside. Nice. Is that guy still AFK? Oh my god. It's laggy, laggy, laggy. Damn. Oh. Already? Yo. Yeah, you die, Professor. You're dead. Yeah. Get clapped. You're trash. Yeah, get the bag. Get the bag, Professor. More like trash. Oh my god, trash talk. I got ultimate wise and that. Hot trash. Rip. I want stuff that gives me profit. That gives me profit. Sell them yet. I might save all the wisdoms, to be honest. Are any of the stuff you can get from people that dropped worth it at all? Yes, sir. Look at the hat drip. Like this, the Skeletor helmet or something, or like the zombies, yeah. But I like the drip though. It gives you some awesome drip. drip. I might make a whole set just for the drip. For when it comes to like the MVP slots, it's so worth it with the wardrobe stuff. Because you can do whatever you want with it. And it's pretty worth it, to be honest. Rip. Bizarre. I got 10k profit off of that. No way. No way. Why are you going to the hub? Let's see what this guy has. Strong drag, tarantula pet. What is this guy rocking? Come on, show me. I want to see it. Okay. Ancient zombie knight. Do people actually use this stuff? Why do people use these? Like the stuff they drop. Oh. I used to use, I think, of wise for the Bonzo stuff, and then unstable because this is dungeonized, so I wasn't able to use it. But I like the drip though. Is the Bonzo helmet good either? Oh, here's someone. Oh, I was about to say. Oh, hi, man. Yeah, the Bonzo mask. I've seen people use it, but I don't think it. Is it good? Hi.
Oh.
No, there's only four people in this? Oh, never mind. But we are doing it. Me and my fellow guy named Vengeful. We're just playing dungeons. Yay. Because why not? I'm still trying to grind for that flower shoot. Which makes me want to kill myself. We're Shadow Assassin. I'm helping, I'll help. Kill him. Yay. Die. Yeah, get hit by my dragon rage. Yeah, you see me. It's so fun to do that. The knockback is like insane, and I love it. Just spam the Dragon Rage. And the sound is abysmal, bro. It's terrible, but I love it. I love the sound it makes. Are we going for S again? Doesn't S plus, does it matter if it's S or like S plus for that RNG meter to do anything? I was just wondering. Do you have to get specifically S plus or can you get S too? Oh, the Shadow Assassin in here isn't he? Okay, yes he is. Nice. What is it? Axis. Do you wanna do dungeons with us? Is that the Skeletor thing? Oh my god, I got another part of the drip. Got another part of the drip. Yes. Am I that quiet? Am I quiet? I don't think I'm quiet. God, every time I get into this boss, I lag like hell. They just laser them nice. It's doing all the work for me. I don't know how some people who like grind 4/7s like and they have to fully pay attention to it. I'm gonna be grinding dungeons for a while because I want to get to this. That. And once I do that, then I'll probably stop playing dungeons for a while. I got a hot potato book. Oh my god. Why does this cost 1.5 mil? Do you want to do dungeons with us? I don't know, man. I don't want to get gang banged for sure. We can do it. Vengeful, do you want to do 4/5s? With our fellow friend Axis. What do you mean, what'd you get there? Oh, I need to add the other drip. Skeletor drip. Are you on right now, Axis? If you want to. We got this fellow man right here. Wait, no. Where is he? I can't see him, but... His name's Smaller Axis. Are you on right now? Oh. Yeah. Yay. Yippee. I can't do the voice. What is this? Oh, I never knew this guy existed. I need to put on my Skeletor drip right here. I'm probably just gonna make this whole wardrobe full of like the dungeon items. So, is this skeleton? The soldier, okay, skeleton master. Yes, sir. The Skeletor drip. Oh, did I not put it on? The Skeletor drip. Like, for the wardrobes, it's such a lifesaver. Axis, I still have not been able to sell these superior drag leggings. I still have yet to do that. I need to put... this into that, because this is the most important. Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean the requirement's higher? Why do I have a very wise dragon helmet? Oh, yeah. But I need to swap off my Skeletor drip. No, I'm stuck with this. Get this off. There we go. Yep, and it's lagging like hell again. I love this. Okay, good, now it's logging. Nice. What is this guy? What are you? Oh, now I can get the sniper helmet guy. That's some more drip. I see you, Axis. Yep, with the spirit scepter that I'm too broke to afford. I'm too broke to buy. I think there's 6 million. I think. I forgot. There's the lost adventure. Oh, there it is. Okay, I found it. There it is. There is the room. Oh, wrong room. There it is. Yeah. This is why I hate skeletons. Nice. Die. Jeez, these have so much health! These have so much health! Why am I getting hurt by those? I have so much health. Nope. I don't even want to be around that guy. A golden retriever. She barks at quite literally every single living creature and object that she can find. It's amazing. Golden retrievers are the best when it comes to pets. They're just a W in general. Okay. Am I at least milestone 3 yet? Okay, I'm not even milestone 3 yet. I need to get to milestone 3 because I can't do the boss because it's AIDS. Boss is terrible. Yes, I got the milestone 3. The only way I can kill someone in this floor right now. Did they buff the amount of like damage enemies do in this? Cause it's like significantly harder now than the last time I played it. Did they make it to the floors harder now? It feels harder. Okay, bro. Okay. Well, last time I played, I didn't die as much. A couple weeks ago. Oh, what are those? bestiary level 23. Okay, I almost died by a trap. Boing. Has this been opened? Oh, this hasn't. Nice. What's in here? You guys know this? I don't know what this is. Okay. Can you give me another chance? I'm sorry. What are you using? What is the armor you're using? Is that Blaze? I mean, no, it's not. It looks like one of the golden helmets. Is that one of the, what is it called? One of the golden, is that the golden scarf helmet? No, that's not a scarf. Axis. Are you able to do the boss decently? Are you good at the boss? Alright, finished it. How do you even do that? The Livid boss fight. I've seen it, and I'm always confused. I don't know how you do it. My necromancer. Bro died. Imagine. So do you just start hitting one of the livids, and then once you do that, you kill the boss or something like that? If I'm right. Okay, that's how the boss works. So if I'm right. No. Die. Yeah, you die. Uh-huh. Die. Okay. Die. No, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't. Yeah. You die. Dead. You want this? You want the fragments? Yeah. Oh. Shit. Okay, I'm retarded. No. Alrighty. I'm just gonna spectate you guys, cause I'm bad. I'm terrible at this boss fight. I can't do it. Did I anger you? Ah! No! Stop, please stop. Please stop. Go away from me. I'm just gonna teleport. Yippee! I could just infinitely teleport, basically. Uh-oh. The one with the white name? Oh, is that him? Ah! You said, are you talking about the one with the white name, like right there? To that guy? Oh. Okay. Where is he? Okay. See, this is why I don't do this boss fight. Oh, there's my lifeless dead body. Oh, Axis. Ah. At least we tried. We tried. That's all that matters, is we tried. Oh, Axis, do you want this? Do you want these back? Do you want these? What are you using? Aspect of the Void. I see you with the privileged cloaks and everything. Do you guys want to do another 4 or 5? This. Auction house. need to put on the sniper drip. I gotta get the sniper drip on. Sniper drip goes crazy. I need to have an actual skin, but the Skeletor drip is better. I like Miss Skeletor drip. Oh, is that blaze armor? Why don't I have a fishing minion? Are we doing 4 fives? Axis. Hey, ma'am. Oh, hi. Do you like my Skeletor drip? Yeah. It's very cool. Oh my, I love this skin. This skin's beautiful. What are you plotting and planning? What is that? What is this? Salmon? The salmon drip? I don't have that much drip. I got this. Yes sir, I love the goblin drip. Do you like my drip? It's just leggings, but it's okay. How do you still have that much health? There's a 4 million black cat skin in there. An armadillo pet. That is cool. has a legendary E-Drag pet. How do you see they're in a guild? How do you see that? Hey, Axis. You know, like, why don't you save all the money you spending on summoning eyes? Maybe you could have bought one. If you didn't spend so much money on summoning eyes, then you could have bought one. Oh, that'd be cool. Devilish fella. That's a cool name. Not lagging, jeez. I wanna kill. I want to get some more drip. I need more drip. Bruh. You guys already killed them all? Don't teleport. Yeah. Yippee. I still have yet to get more drip. Wow. Yes! Did you guys kill them all? That's sad. Why is there no more spiders? Well, there we go. Are we done? How do I leave this place? Okay, map. Oh, there's only one more room. Oh, shall I come? Oh, this one. Where's the red one at?
I can't see the red one.
Where's the red one at? I don't see no red. Oh. What is this guy doing? Uh-huh. Yeah. Damn. Bro just one tapped it. Bro just got one tapped. Oh. Oh, we got S plus. There's nothing of use in here. Alright, I'm gonna go. My phone. This will do. I'm back. Get from this guy. Talk about like something like this. Strand of hair. Enchanted dark oak wood. I think. I think the other guys invite you. Oh, it's... 7. I got 4 wise drag fragments. Nice. Bro's too rich. What happened? Did your game crash? RIP. I think I've only crashed like a couple times though. Wait, didn't you place too? Oh my god, look at an ender cloak. I need to get wise armor. Strong dragon's mid. I got 8th place again. What are you doing, Axis? Thank you. the big door almost shut on me. Oh. I'm doing like no damage. I got 6th place. Nice. So cool. I'm wearing this goofy armor. Oh my God. did I deal any damage? What? Oh, I got third place. How did I get third place? Me. You know, can you let me have like the spotlight for a little bit? I did terrible that time. No! I could have done so much more damage. I didn't accidentally put that. I'm gonna break this. get a better bow. I guess it's not gonna kill me. It is so hard to like hit them. I'm gonna go Zoa grinding so I can actually place with you guys. No, Axis, you know, it would be a very, very nice decision if you at least gave me 8, you know? That'd be very nice of you. big smile. Axis, how many dragons have you summoned? You spawned like a lot. Axis. I just want to say, that was a really good trade. That was really worth it. No. Why do I do that? Thank you.
take a pretty long time to kill. How much coins are you giving me? I want to do this so I can actually get stuff in this. It's very fun. This has more defense. Die! I killed it finally. Did I get anything? Jesus.